The number of Americans who bought property in Canada has increased in recent years due to the strong US dollar. But these days, if you're a foreigner wanting to own a home in Vancouver, you may want to rethink that plan because you'll be paying the extra 15% foreign buyers tax that government recently imposed.
Hopefully, as expected, mag-slow down yung market for local buyers naman maka-enter naman sa market ngayon because right now, masyado mataas na yung mga presyo.
Prices of detached homes in Metro Vancouver have seen an almost 40% jump since July of last year. Palmares says today, it would be impossible to find a single-family home in Vancouver for less than $1 million. He adds, even if a family can find a two-bedroom apartment within their budget, they could still be outbidded by multiple offers.
It's a meron kang budget, say 400,000, you're looking for a two-bedroom dito sa Vancouver. Nangyayari, mostly yung local buyers, yung mga kliyente namin na local, natatalo kami sa bidding. Kasi hanggang doon lang kami. So, when it comes to multiple offers, pag limited yung budget mo, lihado ka doon sa mga unlimited ng budget.
The opposition New Democratic Party doubts if the tax would be effective in cooling down the simmering housing market.
It's very easy to avoid this tax. You simply put the home in the name of a friend or a family member who is a Canadian citizen or permanent resident, and you can avoid the tax entirely.
EB says what would be more effective is for the government to use the information on income taxes so it can go after those who own property here yet don't pay any taxes.
What I think we should be discouraging is people who are using our housing or land as a safe deposit box or as a stock to invest in, and they're not contributing anything except higher real estate prices.
Palmares observed that there's already been a bit of a slowdown after the foreign buyers tax became effective this August. He says buyers are waiting and watching in hopes that this tax will somehow make their dream homes more affordable. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.